out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The opening ball about to be bowled here. No shot on offer for that one.
So wide there.
Along the ground.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
That's got to be close.
That was well worth asking the question. There. Yay!
One wicket falls in that over. Garner, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. Edges it. Oh, very nice there from Anderson.
One run there. Perfect example of how to play that shot. Big shout for that one. Not sure how the batsman survived that. They're going to challenge. They've only got one review, so they need to make it count.
Impacting outside the line. Didn't overturn the decision, but you can see why they went for the review.
Perfect technique and placement.
Four runs there, super shot.
Good bowling there, kept him quiet.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Mistimes that one. Oh, great shot.
Waiting.
That's racing to the fence.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
That's four all the way.
Yep.
That's right from the middle of the bat. That goes for four. Good shot. Very troubling line there from the bowler. He lets that go through to the keeper.
That one missed everything and then some.
Good batting in that over. Added to the total. Maxwell, the spinner, coming into the attack.
Yep.
doesn't play that one well.
Confident appeal.
Well, that looked very close. Super shot.
Yep.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Ends the over.
Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. Decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
Buckley about to face their first ball.
What?
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Well wide. Big shout, but was there anything to shout about?
Buckley didn't manage to make a difference to the score. Out for a duck. Anderson is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yep. Catch him! Oh, good shot.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yes, catch it!
Great shot. Four.
Super shot that.
Yes.
Didn't quite carry the whole way. One bounce and four.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
Bowler!
And two runs added. Bit expensive in that one.
Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Takes the single.
Another run added.
Dives and grabs that one.
It's a disappointing score, and he knows it.
Burns is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Not sure how the batsman survived that.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
Power and precision in that shot. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Did they nick that?
Yeah!
He didn't really get going, such a huge scalp. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Roland, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
Roland needs some perfect deliveries here. Scores level.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
Well, that was a good example of what cricket's all about. Plenty of twists and turns and a tight finish.